Sports Gaming Universe.
Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my coverage of the 2014 WWE Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. It is in my hometown here, the Twin Cities, Minneapolis, at the Target Center. I will be in attendance, and the big match of the pay-per-view of the evening is, of course, going to be the Elimination Chamber match itself. Six participants in there, and they're all gunning for the WWE Heavyweight Championship, which currently belongs to Randy Orton. But does he walk out of here with his title, or does one of the other five participants take him down, get his title, and a chance to defend it at WrestleMania 30? Now, the lead up all this month, Triple H has set Randy Orton against each of the five other participants in solo matches, either on Raw or on SmackDown. He's run the gauntlet and taken them all on: Christian, Sheamus, Cesaro, Cena, and Daniel Bryan. And he's had mixed results. You know, there's been some really good matches between Orton and the other participants. So, you know, trying to kind of build everybody up, they've been really pushing Cesaro. It's not Antonio Cesaro anymore, it's just Cesaro. And he's looked like a monster lately. So, you know, they've really built him up and pushed him coming into the chamber match. So, and he's really the only one that isn't beat up. I mean, they've really beat down Daniel Bryan coming into this. You know, he's come out for his recent matches all taped up from, you know, shoulder to arm to, you know, his side, all just, you know, freaking tape job, looking crazy, and apparently really beat down. Now, Sheamus kind of suffered a beat down on his surgically repaired shoulder and all that. So, you know, he looks kind of worse for wear. Of course, Orton's run the gauntlet of all these guys leading up to this. And, you know, he's taking that in stride, saying, okay, this will make me a better champion, whatever, you know. And Cena's had some good matches here. The Cena and Cesaro match the other night was quite a good one. So, you know, they're kind of leading everybody in here as having a chance in the chamber match. Now, the question is, who walks out of here with the title and the date against Batista to defend it at WrestleMania 30? Now, I don't know. I obviously have my favorites in this match. I'd like to see it go to either Daniel Bryan or Cesaro. That's personally what I want to see. You know, I'd also be fine, I guess, with Sheamus winning it. I don't know. But I don't think that's going to happen. You know, the crowd's going to be very much Daniel Bryan, pro Daniel Bryan, obviously, you know that. And we'll have to see if they, you know, diss him as much as they did at Royal Rumble, not even putting him in the Royal Rumble match. And that pissed a lot of people off. So we'll see what their plans are for Daniel Bryan in this match. But what do you guys think? Who walks out of the Elimination Chamber, the WWE Heavyweight Champion, World Heavyweight Champion? Wow, it's a mouthful. They've unified those belts. But anyway, I want to know your predictions. Let me know who you think wins the Elimination Chamber match itself here and gets themselves a title. Is it going to be Orton? Does he retain and take on Batista at WrestleMania 30? Or is it going to be somebody else out of this group of six? Let me know in the comment section below. I'm going to let this play out here and see who WWE 2K14 thinks is going to win the chamber match. Now, just remember, this is done just in fun. This isn't a really good indication of how it's actually going to go. I have no idea of the order of participants coming in. Obviously, we had to guess on that, so it's all kind of random. It's like trying to assess who's going to win the Royal Rumble. It's a little difficult. So anyway, this was kind of done for fun. I want to know your guys' opinions. I'm going to go out and say, I don't know. My gut tells me that Orton will retain the title. But like I said, I'd really like to see either Daniel Bryan or Cesaro walk out of here with this one. I think that'd be awesome. But we'll see what happens. It's going to be a lot of fun being in attendance for my first live pay-per-view. Seen SmackDown taping a few months ago at Target Center, but this will be my first live pay-per-view, and I'm looking forward to it. Should be a lot of fun. So, yeah, let me know your predictions, guys, on who wins the Elimination Chamber match and just predictions for the pay-per-view in general, if you want to leave them in here, in the comment section below. I'm going to let this play out, and we will talk to you guys soon.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment. May I have to submit you? Championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. What an impact from that kick! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? It's a big fun field here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging a Frankensteiner. Oh, that really was a beautiful move. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Championship on the line. Oh, what an elbow! I don't believe it. Oh, man, it's Cage's hands again. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, wow. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. One, too slow. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Somehow.
Orton's been eliminated. Oh, launched back into the ring. Non-stop assault against Daniel Bryan. Oh, man! This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh, did you see that knee? He's putting those educated feet to good use. He swung wild with that one. For the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Ow, big left hand. Collar and elbow tie-up. Submission hold on. We may see a tap out right here. This is not the position.
position you want to be in. And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter.
Daniel Bryan just stopped dead in his tracks, man. He's in bad shape now.
The
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Well, where to go?
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
You look at this. Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. He's taking control again. Oh, look at Cena go. Oh, what a shot.
Shoulders down. One. Neither individual is going to back down here. To Sheamus. Drops another one.
My goodness. Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
Took away a backbreaker. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. You must pay extra close attention. Oh my, an explosive suplex. Oh, an elbow drop.
This might be big.
Spinebuster. That'll take its toll. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Here's a cover.
One. And the knuckles connect. What physicality. What strength.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this group.
Hooks the leg. One. Two.
He's got him.
This is it. This is John Cena's moment. A sharp elbow drop.
He sees it.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment. The WWE Championship.
Quickly over the cover with the title on the line.
Three, two.
Three.
Sheamus wins.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.